Onako Happiness. I am the 5th born of my family of 8 children, and I be with my mom mostly. I don't be with my dad. I see him for sometimes, I think in a year twice, just like that. So it means that I live with a single mom, and I'm in senior four. My mom is like a business lady. She goes in the industries. She does this stuff, so maize plant, posho, something like that. She has a store down there in industry. To me, I'm a student, as you see. But when I go home, my mom has this stuff, so crafts. So I know to make bags of crafts. I know to make jewels, just like that. I wanted that because I heard from a neighbor who was training from here that they teach how to plan a business. They teach people how, like, pads, mostly girls. That's what mostly made me to come here, because I wanted to know about myself, how to know the inner parts of myself, as I am a girl. I didn't know that menopause is there in girls. More interesting, and I think it will teach me, like, more about business, women, because I have to plan for my future. Yeah, it's like, it will help me to teach the girls and the women in our community about business and menstruation, menopause, and how to use pads.
Yeah.
I want to be a business lady. And first of all, I want to help the girls, those ones, the needy ones, who don't have things like pads to use. I want to get my wholesale, like a shop, so that full of pads, then I take for those girls. I think it is a very big issue, because most girls down there, deep down in the villages, they don't have things to use, for example, pads. Some of them use papers, trade papers, leaves, which is not good for their health. I think the challenges might be my parents, first of all, and the people around. You know, when you're going up, when the graph is like this, people don't want you to be up, they want you to be down. And when it comes to my parents, I think there would be, I think, something like not support. Because people like me, my parent, I'm living with my single parent, she'll be like, my child is going to be destroyed, I think like that. Nothing thinks of God, small God. Yeah, and my mom will support me if I explain her very well. Then the advice was like, if someone comes to you and he or she is like counseling you, you have to take his or her advice, because those things, they help us in future, because we girls, we have problems and we have little challenges which can remove us on the road, the best road. Yeah. I think they have to follow the advices given to them, and they have to do the right things, and they have to follow their target. Everybody has to be with their goal.
And anything else you want to say at all?
I just want to say, thank you very much, IRIS, because without you, I didn't know that I'll be like this. I didn't know more things about like business, like menopause. I didn't know menopause. And I just feel happy, so that I pray to God so that I go to that stage of being in menopause. Like that.
Well,
thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.